I want to know who told the fucking LA Times that we have a serial murderer on our hands.
I have no ideas.
Well, do we?
Do we what, sir?
Have a serial murderer on our hands.